Christmas were sweet. Are you always this sweet? I want to play you one that, it's new. I played a bunch of new stuff. What time is it? Okay, perfect. So, a friend of mine who likes to review all my work, likes to listen to my songs and tell me what he thinks, unsolicited. Okay. I receive an email with a that looks like it should come out of this Daily Sun or something, whatever paper. Even, you know, Hoop is at her finest in this second bar of the third song. But anyway, when he heard this song, because I haven't seen him in quite some time, and he heard this song I'm about to sing for you now, he heard it over YouTube and he said, "It's complicated, but it gets there in the end." And it's because it has some time signature differences and stuff. And I just think, whatever. It's just music, right? It can do whatever the fuck it wants. It doesn't have to be jazz to do whatever it wants. So here we go. I did whatever I wanted to do. Hope you like it. I'm gonna adjust something here. I'm not gonna do that. That doesn't work. The song is called Songs of Old. Turn the key in the iron lock of the old oak door, leading to his passages with all my weight and into immediately my olfactory senses its own. I put this temple so by Mama sing the song blues in the local tunes. Though the gold is marred by red, sing the local tunes. Melt them down and make new saints, sing the local tunes. And the empire's always made this way, sing the local tunes. Mama sing the songs of old, sing the local tunes. Though the gold is marked by red, sing the local tunes. Melt them down and make new saints, sing the Thank you.